Let's go.
We don't give a fuck. We'll fuck you up. Get the shit gonna clean. Holy pain and knows what I mean. So we fucked up situations, but wrapped in all their blues. They can't inside the exceptions of blues. So we fucked up situations, but wrapped in all their blues. They can't inside the exceptions of blues.
perfect.
Run on sentence, pray to God for repentance. Be the odds at all costs, so I won't share it with my infant. Way before he start crawling, watch my sins keep falling. I just gotta stay focused, I just gotta keep walking.
Keep on walking, ain't no stopping in this dirty, filthy, rotten, nasty little world we call a home. They get Mickey's popping, ain't no option for my partner. So they resort to scams and robbing. Take away stress, we ganja copping. Blow it all out, it's all forgotten. Keep on walking, ain't no stopping in this dirty, rotten, nasty little world we call a home. They get Mickey's popping, ain't no option for my partner. So they resort to scams and robbing. Take away stress, we ganja copping. Blow it all out, it's all forgotten.
This is a cell called Sour Film. Directed, written, and starred by the one and only Zeltron.
Way I keep walking.
sick.
Yeah, baby.
Fuck yeah, baby!
That's my best buddy.
Is there any more beer? Is there any more beers to drink? Are there any more sons to sing? And to the bottom of the same tank. Is there any more beers? I've got I think I made it clear. I don't hate myself another beer. Is there any more beer?
Is there any more beer?
Any more beer to drink? All that memory is the same.
He's got
all that memory to take. Are there any more beer?
Disgusting.
I made myself an upper
Mike, come here, man.
So one night, the boys and I, we were gonna go out to the bar and just shoot some pool, right? Have a couple of beers, have a good old laugh. But all of a sudden, we're going about our business, and across the room, this big old mean-looking fella comes tumbling over. He looks me square in the eye, and this is what he asked me. He asked me, "How do you know my girlfriend?" I looked right back at him. I said, "Look, man, I don't know no girl named Tara."
But
he gets a little bit closer to me and a little bit meaner looking. Looks
me square in the
eye, and he says, "How do you know my girlfriend Tara? She seems to know you." How's that look, bud? Maybe it's because I'm a famous country singer. Lots of people know why. So he gets up to me like he wants to fight me, and I kicked him in the chest. People were in bar stools, knocked his girlfriend over. I look over to the bartender and I said,
"Is there any more
beer? Is there any more beers to drink? Are there any more suds to sing into the bottle of the empty tank?"
Trying to breathe in fast.